I began to float up and away from my body as my brain seemed to be held in the grip of a giant vice.